stranded deep. I haven't played this in a while. Now, the most exciting things about building a house is putting up the walls. I think that's pretty fair to say. Let's see here. I don't have a clay pot. I'll have to get on that. Did we put the clay over here? I think we're dead. What else do we need? Sticks and rope. Planks. Alright. Sticks and rope. As far as I can recall, we were working on getting fibers. No, I didn't mean to pick that up. Forget my buttons. So, there's the clay. Sounds good now. I'm gonna hammer. We didn't make a raft yet, did we? No. Well, I'm further behind than I thought I was. Just have a quick look around. Alright, I'm gonna drop the dart in there and put the PP in there. One. What we have to do is have a little excursion. It's too bad you can't go backwards in this. Okay. Off we go. I guess we could go over there. Probably needed a shark, didn't we? To make a tanning rack and whatnot. Also gonna need some fruits. Yeah, I have one teepee. Peepee. See what we got here. Got a rack right here. Could check this out. Although I shouldn't be going out for a swim. Drop that. Really? It's too shallow. As I can see. One down. crap. I just need one more. And I can build the brick station. Find out here. Shouldn't be any snakes or anything here. Pick that up. Have a little look around. I'm not gonna bother with the rocks right now. Don't need the tarp. Ooh, is that a storm? So that'll hold for a while. One down. There we go. That's six. There one more here somewhere. There's usually three. No, can't spot it. Oh, there. Somewhere. Now, to build a raft, probably coming up in midday. Now, sunburn stuff. Two wrecks over there. Balls. We're filling up. Come on. No, I don't have to wait. Okay. Got a decent amount. Could make a mark around this. Oh, poisonous. Okay, let's see what's in the crates. Where did my raft go? It's on the other side, isn't it? Later on. free. Oh, it's cloudy. Okay, we'll get a sunburn today. That's nice. Shelter. That's too low. We need the planks. Oh, down she goes. Yeah. Coconut, you can stay there. Gonna need that later. Stay. Good coconut. Bad coconut. Right, start at the top. Let's break it all the way. Seven strikes. Basically, just pick these up and go. Shelter I need. Three, one. Okay. Rope that, which we can't do because we put that away. Three sticks, was it? Three sticks and pop four of these. One, two, three, four. Should be a stick waiting around here somewhere, right? Well, let's make one. This, we might as well make what is it called? Water distiller? Something like that. Okay, so that's my island, right? And I'm seeing it clearly. So that should be it. Save that. We're gonna need. Not one of those. Oh, we need. Okay. So two ropes, one and three. consumables, put the flask. Didn't I see some top here? There we go. And all the way around from it. That's fine. So, sun's going down. Good time to make this. Fill up the rocks and go back. That's four. We'll have to put up a beacon. I was gonna put that on by the rocks, wasn't I? Yeah. Coming in from this side though, this is gonna be our docking area, so. In here. That's not there. Drag him onto there a little bit. Now, how many planks do we have? That is the perfect amount. Pick those up and put them in here. There you go. And the wood can go in here. We don't have a designated rocket crates, do we? Seven. That's two ropes if we grab another one. Okay. See that right there. Okay, of course we need clay and stuff. Let's see, we need 9 clays, I think. What is it for a clay pot? Don't know, very nice. That should cover it though. And then, let's see here. We need 3 sticks. 2 rope for that one. Light this sucker up. It's gonna have to be over here, right? The rock a little bit, not too much though. Get as much light as possible. You won't be able to see that over here, right? Yep, not too much, but a little bit. We do have the container there as a marker. Station, you should go right there. That's going to be nice and cozy. Right. There we go. So it looks good. And that is not too shabby. Right. Clay pots. Any rope, right? Is that consumables? Yes. We're gonna need rope. We got two of these. Drop those there. Ready to go. Let's bring the whole crate. Place that there. That's quite nice. That's what we needed leather for, which means we need the shark and we need the tanning rack, which I think is what I was working on last time. I need four rope. Yeah, that's gonna take a little bit of doing. Quite nice. Just put you in there. 100 parts food. Spear. This is kind of a tool crate, isn't it? Food crate. Transporting system. Now, where did I put all the fish? There we go. Sleep is okay. And I guess we don't have to cook up anything today. We don't have any water. We are all out. Yes, we are. Well, it's a coconut. Can make one of these and chop down some of those. You put into it, the more resources you save. When the sun comes up, we're gonna have to do a shark, right? plots, or can maybe make the other thing. I forget what that was now. Too caught up in this. Into rope, yes. That's four rope, turning rack. How many sticks do I need? Four sticks. Okay. Place that. I guess open by the fire wouldn't be too bad. This is our fishing area, isn't it? Alright, I think the main base, the main location is going to be here, so. This side of it too. It's gonna have farms over here. And, I guess storage and gas and stuff like that goes here. It's a nice landing spot, isn't it? Once we get the chopper crabs. Okay. Not that I use the chopper much, but there's a thought to everything. Ooh, you guys are back. In the end. It's a good waste of time. Let's put it that way. And the last one is over here, isn't it? Yeah. It's not back yet, though. That's a 48. So, tanning rack. Place it over there, but I think right in the middle here is a little bit better. It's gonna look a little bit better in the end. It would make a little bit more sense, wouldn't it? This is essentially to dry it up, and that will get the sun on it. Whether it's better the other way or, you know, 29 degrees or whatever. In real life, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Clay pots. Get one more. got some here from before. That's pretty sweet. You're not back yet. Okay. And I got 15. Leaving us with 6. Now let's make a clay pot. Or 2. Well, I can only make 1 now. Do I need 4 for this? Consumables. 2 and a rope. Oh, okay. Almost forget to make the rope. There we go. Sweet. What happened? Lost it there. We're gonna make more anyway. We're gonna make tons more. Alright. Well, that is good enough for this one. We made some progress. Got some stuff done. Having a sweet old time with it. Oh, the Tenorax, we could try for the shark. Now, where is that spear? Okay, so this is my fishing area. I'm not sure I agree with that. I've made my mind. But yeah. This is just going to be shark hunting. So, thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like. Because I don't get too many of those. And I'll see you again next time. He's got some issues. Oh, there you are. I don't know where the heck you were. Come on. There we go. Want to. map, though, is he? I think I've already made a platform for this. I'm gonna come back, right? Yes. That guy's got some issues, man. Stuff there. Come on. I'm gonna slay you today. Whether it takes me an hour or not. There we go. Contact. It's a bit close though, isn't it? This is not the best spot for this. There we go. Moved over from there. This seems like a better spot. Got a little marker right here. Take too long to take him down here. I've never actually tried dropping anything while I'm in the ocean. Shit. Okay, that's it. It's still there. Gonna be a close one. Move back inland. Just before he strikes. Whoa! That was well done. And there's the old one. So I did have one. Just didn't know where it was. And there's the shark. He even got flanks. Dude. Okie dokie. Well, that plank. Guess we can drop it off here. That'll be great. let's see where I actually encountered that guy, but I was in there somewhere. I think I want to make a platform. We do have enough timber for it. Just got to chop up one of these. Foundation goes here. I'm gonna make that out of driftwood. That's too high. Like that. In here. He strikes best from that side, so let's put that there. Okay. That'll be good. Spot it. I think I need to change up my viewing distance. Wait a second. Come here, you. Potatoes. Okay, let's save that and go shark hunting. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, I need to cool down. And going in the water helps now. So that's a new thing. And I quite like it. Now, I can stay here. Just gotta draw him out first. That's the problem. He may spawn here. Get a little bit closer, dude. That's twice. Swimming quite nicely, standing here. Yeah. It's all about the location. Position, positioning, positioning. Where did he go? If you're not too far out, he'll disappear. Tell me I lost him. He wasn't exactly chasing, was he? Lurking. Just wanted me to come out. So, grabbed a little bite. Oh, almost got him. See too much, but as long as we can hit him. He's speeding up so he can't smell me, so to speak. Come on, yes, 4, maybe 5. Back. does require patience, just like any other fishing. Overtime. Where is he? So shit about this, you gotta be quick. Boy, you can't see him clearly. That's hard to do. Where is he now? Thirsty after this. Where is he? Swim over there. Maybe I should have placed that wall on that side instead. Maybe. But it is something to lean up against, though. That's the thing about this, you lose him after a while. As long as you don't have the daylight. You can have a couple of bites, but not too big of a bite. As long as I don't start bleeding, that's fine. name of the thing is like the driftwood wall. That really needs to be moved. Don't want it in the middle of the screen. Top or bottom? Preferably bottom. A better strategy for this would be to use a couple of spears first. You can hit them on the top, you'll have the spears as a marker. That's not a bad idea. If it works underwater. Cause you gotta throw them. Maybe. What are you doing over there? Oh, wait a second. The moon's going down, so the tide is coming down, isn't it? Shouldn't matter too much here, though. I guess. I guess it's enough to drive him off. I'm getting real hungry and thirsty here. I think. To risk it. Nice. There's not too many steps left to go. I might survive this. Might not. There we go. Just one left to go. Alright. We caught it on camera. So it's pretty dark. And the sun's coming up. Now, I'm gonna leave that hole, because I think that's what I did with the other one. So I can't find any leather in camp. So. That's a good night's work. Got him in the end, though. So we got one there and one there. Oh yeah, gotta chop this down. And I don't think the others are back. No. I thought it was 10% left. Drop that there. Well, we found it. I'm gonna have to cook up some of this stuff. These are medium. Let's indulge. Probably do two steaks in the time it takes to make one medium, right? Two small ones in the time. Possibly. Maybe three of them will get smoked. I still hear all this sizzling. That's supposed to be gone. There's a radius on that. Right. I'm not supposed to hear the ding unless I'm very close. Enough for a couple more. Unless there's something else I want to make. Well, I do need a loom. I'm going to have to get sticks for that, so. That's a couple of logs. These, but that don't require shelves, chairs, birds there. Nah. think I read somewhere that they fixed the meat. It's got the proper names now. This is taking a while. Okay, so if I cook up 3 medium steaks, I'll get 2 smoked small meats. So 3 cod, and no, well, it's 1.5 cod, isn't it? So I guess we're gonna do 4 cod and 1 sardine. Yeah. Gotta remember that though. It's not always easy. Can stash these. Gotta go get some cod though. That is the end of the day. We finally got the sucker. Yeah. Bye bye.